Markham resident has been honored for his 50 years of community service during a special ceremony held Tuesday night. First Local's Greg House has the details.
Friends, family, and community leaders were all on hand Tuesday night as they honored Markham resident Camille Sadiq. Tonight marks Camille's 50th year as a member of the Masonic Lodge, an organization whose charitable programs are directed outward towards the community. Camille is recognized by his peers as a strong community leader, someone who works hard to dissolve the barriers between various ethnic groups.
Camille, in his own way, in his own community, in the city of Markham, has exemplified that principle of masonry in the work that he does within the community, in the charities that he has sponsored within the community, and the way he looks after his fellow man in particular.
When asked how he feels about being recognized, Camille remained very humble.
I've been a member of the local Masonic Lodge for the last 30 years, and before that I was a member of the District Grand Lodge of Pakistan, located in Pakistan under the Grand Lodge of Scotland.
Camille's wife, Shamim Sadiq, says she is very proud of her husband.
He's been working hard on hate crimes, and he's trying to bring the different communities together from different cultures. So it brings peace and harmony in the community.
Markham Deputy Mayor Frank Scarpitti says Camille's contribution to Markham is invaluable.
I think it's really the nature of what Camille is all about. He really is a community builder. He wants to bring people together. He wants different cultures to learn about each other. And I think what he sees is the common values that all of us share.
Those who honored Camille here tonight say he stands as an inspiration, and not just to his family and fellow Masonic members, but to the town of Markham as a whole. In Toronto, Greg Howes, First Local.